So here's our tour of the youth art show. We're starting with Clear Creek Elementary.